Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show a favorite recipe of every Indians, which is none other than chicken dum biryani. So let's quickly start with the recipe. To make chicken dum biryani, you need to marinate the chicken overnight for best results. For marination, you need to add salt, turmeric powder, red chili powder, chicken masala powder, ginger garlic paste and a small bowl of yogurt and keep in the fridge overnight. Spices play an important role in the making of biryani. So first we will make the biryani masala by roasting some whole spices like peppercorns, some cloves, cinnamon sticks, star anise, this is nutmeg, only a small portion is enough, and lastly some cardamom. Heat a karahi and roast all the whole spices along with 1 teaspoon of cumin seed or jeera. Now add the roasted spices in a mixer grinder to make a coarse powder. So here you can see our biryani masala is ready. Now heat a karahi and add some refined oil. Into this add 2 large sliced onions and fry them until they are dark golden brown. Onions are dark golden brown now, so I will take them off and keep aside in a plate. In the same karahi, we will add some whole spices like cinnamon sticks, cardamom and clove. Now add 4 tablespoons of onion paste, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste and saute them until they are light golden brown. Now add 1 cup of tomato paste and saute well until oil separates. I'll be adding now 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Now time to add the marinated chicken pieces. Fry the chicken on medium heat so that they are well coated with the spices. I won't be adding any other spices now as I had already added the spices while I marinated the chicken. I've been frying them for 5 minutes now. Now add the remains of the marinated mixture and mix well with the chicken pieces. Now we will cover and cook till the chicken is tender. Meanwhile we will cook the rice also. Here you can see these are basmati rice. I have soaked them for about 30 minutes. Now heat a karahi and add around 4 to 5 tablespoons of desi ghee. Into this add 2 bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, some cloves, star anise, some peppercorns, some cardamom and saute them well. Now add the soaked basmati rice. Adjust the water accordingly. I am using a rice cooker to cook the rice. You can use pressure cooker also to cook the rice. Now add the roasted whole spices along with the desi ghee. Now add 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of biryani masala. Mix everything well and cook till the rice is done. Meanwhile, let's check the chicken. Looks good. Now I'll be adding some fried onions and 1/2 teaspoon of my homemade biryani masala. Mix well. Chicken is done and now we'll turn off the flame. Take some milk in a bowl and add few saffron strands. Mix well and keep aside for some time. My rice is well cooked and I will do the layering now. I am using the same karahi where I cooked the chicken. Now add 1 layer of cooked basmati rice. Add some saffron milk on top. 1 tablespoon of desi ghee. Little bit of biryani masala. And some fried onions. Now add the chicken pieces on top along with some gravy. Add some chopped coriander and mint leaves. And now add one more layer of basmati rice, spread evenly. And repeat the process by adding saffron milk and 1 tablespoon of desi ghee. Sprinkle some biryani masala and some fried onions. Finally, pour some chicken gravy and sprinkle some coriander and mint leaves. Now to give dum to the biryani, we need to seal the edges of the pot with the help of atta dough. Sealing is done. Cover with a tight lid and we'll give dum to the biryani for 5 minutes on medium heat. Let's check the biryani. It's more than 5 minutes. Wow, nice aroma is coming. Our biryani is done. And now time to serve it hot. Garnish with some more mint leaves and some fried onions. Serve the biryani with a bowl of fresh raita and one boiled egg cut into half. That's it. Perfect chicken dum biryani is ready and I can't wait any longer to enjoy it. So friends, do try this delicious and flavorful biryani recipe. And if you like my today's video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye and take care.